You are ordered to leave the roadway and utilize the available sidewalk. If you do so voluntarily, no charges will be placed against you. If you remain in the roadway...
Thank you. Got you, got you. lights are red, guys. Come on.
They just stopped me. I can't go across to go home. I don't know why. They're just not letting me through.
How are you going to get home tonight?
I'm going to try to find a different way.
And where do you live in the city?
Lower East Side.
So were you working just now?
Yes.
Where do you work at?
Postmates.
So you work at Postmates. Now you don't know how you're going to get home. Still 5 a.m. What are you going to do? Okay. And would you... You're good.
Thank you.
what happened just now? Can I interview you real quick? What happened?
I mean, I'm just trying to get home, honestly.
Okay.
So the Manhattan Bridge is blocked off. So I'm just trying to make it to the other side.
What did they tell you to do?
They told me to try the Brooklyn Bridge, but they're not sure if it's gonna stay open. So I'm trying to like get on there quick. So that's why I can't talk to you too long. I'm trying to make it on the other side.
Got you. And would you say spell your first name and what hospital you work at?
I don't want to go there. I'm just an ER doctor, ER physician.
You're an ER physician?
Yeah.
How about just your first name, not the hospital?
Hey, we're calling Dr. Mo.
Spell the first name for me.
Dr. Mo. I go by Dr. Mo.
Okay. Be safe. Good luck tonight. Okay, thank you. Got you, I got you. I'm backing up.
He definitely would be coming right here.
Trying to get on the bridge right now.
My name is Fatah Williams. Trying to get on the bridge. We don't have access to get on the bridge. I don't know what's the reason why we don't have access, but we just can't get on the bridge. They barricading everything.
And it's T.Y. Williams spelled.
Ah! Brooklyn, let's go!
We all
how do you spell racist?
NYPD.
How do you spell?